You've heard about Bitcoin and cryptos, but do you know what a hardware wallet is? A hardware wallet is a physical device that you can use to store your cryptos offline securely. There are many wallets for storing Bitcoins, and some can be more secure than others. Its physical design keeps your coins safe from cyber criminals. While you're enjoying your holiday or running out errands during regular business hours. So, which one is best for you? Here are top 5 hardware wallets for cryptos. This video is sponsored by NRGYDefi.com. NRGY is the future of decentralized finance. For more information, visit NRGYDefi.com. Number 1. Ledger Nano X. The Ledger Nano X is one of the best hardware wallets for cryptos in the market. And it just got better with its premium upgrade. The sleek device comes standard with an extra set of features to make you more tempted as a tech-savvy investor and offers discounts when purchasing multiple units. So what are you waiting for? It was designed for hodlers. However, with CoinFi and Challengely and DeFi Protocol Compound partnerships, you don't have to wait until trade day. With Ledger Live, you can buy cryptos directly from CoinFi. The process is hassle-free, and there are no transaction rates as well. You also get to put your hard-earned money into something that will work for the future by securing it with DeFi features too. Ledger Nano X comes with several benefits, including Bluetooth support and easy to connect with your smartphone, heavier and more extensive than the previous one, higher level of security than web wallets, additional memory space to store up to 100 coins or apps. Number 2. Trezor One. The Trezor One is more appealing and unique than the Ledger Nano S. It has many similarities with its competitor. Still, it's mainly in competition for design preferences or brand loyalty, or both. The Trezor One allows users to purchase cryptos directly from the wallet. Users can trade their goods too with this setup safety, storing all your coins in one place. It's also worth pointing out that Satoshi Labs has been innovating and developing different crypto-based projects to shore up their security and open source projects. Benefits of Trezor One: all funds are stored in an offline cold wallet. High security and continuous updates to the software. The wallet includes optional exchange support and supports 1644 coins and tokens. It also has a great design, and an OLED screen makes it more appealing to those who don't just want a wallet that reminds them of USB stick. However, older devices may lag and not connect well with your computer, which can be somewhat scary for the beginners. Its price does not cover shipping costs as well. When added together, the cost of this wallet is more than the Ledger Nano S. Number 3. Ledger Nano S. The Ledger Nano S is a trusty crypto wallet that has sold more than 1.5 million devices since 2014. The Ledger Nano S is a revolutionary hardware wallet that supports more than 1,000 tokens and crypto coins. Unfortunately, users can store fiat currencies. However, stable coins are well supported as well. The Ledger installs tamper-resistant CCEAL5+ certified SE chips into each device, making your private keys safe from hacking. It allows instant transactions with just one press verification via either button combination located at both sides of the screen. It is user-friendly, even though limited due to how much interaction you need when using crypto coins. Benefits of Ledger Nano S are supports more than 1800 coins and tokens, has a built-in exchange function that you can use for trading. It's easy to use and navigate even by complete beginners. Convenient fund recovery. And includes a built-in security chip. Like everything, the Ledger Nano S has some drawbacks. Like, the older versions are non-Bluetooth compatible and has an uncustomizable design. Also, they require an OTG cable to connect to your device. However, that doesn't seem to be a problem. Number 4. Trezor T. The Trezor Model T is a must-have for crypto enthusiasts. It's designed to be simple, so you can focus on what really matters, trading with your cryptos. The built-in touchscreen makes accessing pins easy. Just tap away, or use the virtual keyboard if that suits you better. You also get two-factor authentication, and sending cryptos has never been simpler. Advantages of Trezor T are, the Trezor T is user-friendly. It is fancy and aesthetic. It has compatibility with Windows, Linux, Mac OS, even Android. And it's more robust and advanced compared to Trezor 1. Number 5. Keep Key. One of the best features of this hardware wallet is it's not very popular. As a result, you'll have an easier time finding a retailer or vendor who can help you to get your hands on one. And there are many advantages to buy it from someone other than KeepKey itself. There's not as many KeepKeys as Trezors because they're so good at what they do, making secure storages for cryptos easy without sacrificing any flexibility when dealing with different coins in various blockchains. It means less waiting around when those pesky confirmations happen. Benefits of KeepKey? It is a hierarchical deterministic wallet, more like a tiny computer. Regularly hosts significant discount, which makes it a great budget option. As the first hardware wallet to be mass adopted by Bitcoiners, the Trezors are most secure and trusted ways to store your coins. Now, with support for 40 different digital assets, KeepKey can keep you secured too. There you go. Here are our top 5 list of the best crypto wallets in the market. Comment down below which one you think works best for you. If you liked our video, please subscribe, like and share, and hit that notification bell. This video was sponsored by NRGDeFi.com. NRGY DeFi is the future of decentralized finance, a one-of-a-kind distributed business-building platform that enables the creation of decentralized apps, dApps. NRGY DeFi leverages the power of its financial technologies with an incentivized network community. For more information, visit NRGYDeFi.com. Thanks for watching.